Another freaking grand train.
Well, $10 a bushel, that's a lot of money sitting down there.
Yeah, still, but they're not the funnest thing to tape in the world. They've had them.
Be prepared, this thing is going to be long and boring.